Is this the brand new Take the L? What the hell? Guys, I just bought the brand new Take the L.